Hi, my name is Kristen Crawford from ProMedica Total Wellness. If you are a couch potato or don't like to go to the gym, I'm going to show you some exercises you can do at your own home while watching your favorite TV shows. For the first exercise, you're going to move to the edge of the couch and bring your weight forward. You're going to stand up by pushing your weight through your heels and then slowly sit back down. Now, as you stand up, it's important that you push your weight through your heels to take pressure off of your knees. If you feel that you're more advanced for this exercise, you don't have to sit down. You're going to go down, touch the couch, and then come back up. You can do 20 to 30 repetitions of this exercise. For the next exercise, you're going to position your body at a 45-degree angle and put your leg out. You're going to slowly raise your leg and then bring it back down. This exercise will work the outer thigh area, and you're probably only going to be able to do 10 to 15 repetitions of this exercise. For the next exercise, you're going to position your hips on the arm of the couch, holding on to the couch with both hands. You're going to extend one leg out and then slowly raise it. If you're doing this exercise and you feel pressure in your lower back, you could modify this exercise by bending your knee and concentrating on pulling your heel towards the ceiling. You can do 20 to 30 repetitions of this exercise. For the next set of exercises, you're going to need two cans of food. You're going to stand up nice and tall, shoulders back, and tummies tight. Your palms are going to be facing out, and you're slowly going to raise the cans of food towards your shoulders and then slowly bring them back down. This exercise is going to work the front of your arms, and you can do 20 to 30 repetitions of this exercise. For the next exercise, we're going to work the back of our arms. You're only going to need one can of food. You're going to bring your arm up over your head. Your opposite arm is going to be on the back of your elbow for support, and you're going to extend your arm up. In doing this exercise, you can do 20 to 30 repetitions. And notice when I do this exercise, my arm from my shoulder to my elbow is not moving. For the last two exercises, you're going to need both cans of food. These are going to help with your rotator cuff muscles in your shoulders. You're going to stand up nice and tall again, shoulders back, tummies tight, slight bend in the knees, slight bend in your arms. Your palms are going to be facing inward. You're going to slowly raise your arms up and then bring them back down. You want to make sure you're doing this exercise very slow and controlled. And your arms do not need to go any higher than your shoulders. You can do 20 repetitions of this exercise. And then for our last exercise, very similar to the last one, you're going to bring your arms out in front of you and then back down. Again, arms do not need to go any higher than your shoulders. And you can do 20 repetitions of this exercise as well. Here are some ways to increase your heart rate during commercials. Jumping jacks for 15 to 20 seconds. Going up and down the stairs for 15 to 30 seconds, marching in place, or walking around the house or yard. Remember, before starting any new exercise routine, please consult your doctor. These exercises are a good way to add activity to your life without leaving the house or buying expensive equipment, and you can do them while watching your favorite TV show. Thanks for watching.